This is one of the biggest wombat burrows I've found. So I'm guessing this fella's probably pretty big. He's a monster. I could worm my way through that, it's so big, that burrow. I'm not sure if I want to come face to face with that guy underground though. I'm really close. He's not quite as shy now as he was before. Maybe even a little bit curious. I'm 10 feet from him or something, or less. His front path leads straight up here, up over that branch there. Yarra River's right there. Civilization is right here.